That's right.
You know,
that's right, that's right.
It's May 24th.
May 24th is exactly in a month. NCT 127's new EP, new mini album, We Are Superhuman, is dropping digitally, physically, so don't forget to get it, alright?
Oh! You gotta go check that out, alright?
Hope you guys like it. Alright, now, should we send some members to change, because we got the next stage waiting?
Of course.
Yeah,
okay. Thanks, guys. Be right back!
See you guys. Alright. Bye-bye.
Wait. I think, what do you know? It's the youngest members are right here.
Yeah, very young. All the older songs went in, so we continue chatting while we have these younger people.
Did you guys really like the new song? People told us not to do it because like, we didn't have a lot of time to prepare this. But we really wanted to show you guys this, so like, we worked really hard.
Guys, we just premiered 3 songs so exclusively. Like, you guys are special, right?
Yes, we slept less so that we can perform this song for you guys.
Yeah, we slept less.
And now there's only one more month until the song is really, so please listen to it a lot when it comes out.
Alright, if you don't mind, can we start, you know, talking in Korean?
Yes.
We wanna continue on with the chat, but like, yeah, so. Tomo, what is it?
I'm in Korean. Yes!
Yeah.
How was it, Mark?
정말. 이렇게 또, 한국말 하니까 어색하네요.
It's kind of awkward talking Korean now.
저도 이제 영어가 조금 편한 것 같아요. 저도 영어가 그냥 편해요.
I think I'm more comfortable speaking English now.
아니, 이렇게 사실 저희가 슈퍼휴먼을 GMA 봤어요?
Has anyone watched Good Morning America?
네, GMA에서는 full version 못 보여줬는데 여기서 full version 처음 보여줘서 너무 좋아요.
So we actually didn't get to show you guys the full version on Good Morning America, but now we got to show you the full version, so I'm really happy. You know, the day before we flew out to the States, we dropped our Superhuman music video.
May 24th, 보실 수 있습니다.
You can see it on May 24th.
좀 많이 남았죠?
It's a long ways away, right?
그래도 기다리는 맛이 있잖아요.
But there's fun in waiting.
Yeah. 그리고 우리랑 함께하고 있으면 시간 금방 가요.
But and if you spend time with us, time flies.
정말 정말 멋있는 뮤직비디오와 정말 좋은 앨범이 나오지 않을까 저 기대하고 있습니다.
I'm anticipating a really really cool music video and an album.
오늘 여러분이 들으신 세 곡 말고 또 다른 곡들도 있으니까 정말 좋으니까 여러분 많이 기대해 주세요.
We have a lot more songs in addition to the 3 we showed you, so please look forward to it.
어떤 노래들이 있는지 알아요, 여러분?
Do you guys know what songs are on the album?
Yes. 제목만 보고 제일 기대되는 곡이 뭐예요?
Seeing the titles, which one do you guys want to hear the most?
알아요, 감사합니다. That one's good.
Hey, hi.
All those people right here.
Hey guys.
Yeah,
here we go. Shall we go? Alright, it's our
goodbye.
Time for us.
Okay, okay, goodbye.
Have fun.
See you at 9.
Hey, definitely call the zone. Did they do that?
Yes.
We don't.
No. We don't.
Yes.
Are
you top?
Yeah.
Are we young?
We young.
일단, yeah. 그러면 우리도 한국어로 얘기해볼까요?
Then should we also talk in Korean?
그래도 준비한 거 있어요.
Then should we make this old people?
What?
What? Did you guys see these shirts we're wearing? Does it look cool?
Cool.
Wow.
Who looks the coolest?
You? Cool.
Okay.
Let's be supposed to see. I'm super confident. I'm the best.
How about we have competition?
Okay. Let us know by your cheering who looks the coolest, who should go first. Let's play rock, paper, scissors.
I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That
That was our acapella version of Superhuman.
저희 계획으로 매 투어마다 이걸 연습하려고 계획 중이에요.
We're planning to practice this on every stop of this tour.
Yes.
Right. 곧 완벽해질 겁니다.
We're gonna perfect it.
And I hope that you guys felt what we prepared and, you know,
had a good time. I hope you guys had a good time too. Thank you so much.
We'll work harder to make more opportunities to meet you guys in the future. So please look forward to us. We'll do our best through this tour and in the future.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
Now, so we have his member for the concert. Okay?
Yes, of course.
Okay,
go y'all.
Korean, is that okay? Yeah. 감사합니다.
Thank you.
Thank you.
네, 오늘 정말 미국 북미 투어의 첫 번째 시작을 뉴저지에서 하게 됐는데요.
Well, this was our first stop of the U.S. tour.
오늘 공연을 해보니까 앞으로의 북미 투어가 굉장히 많이 훨씬 더 기대가 되는 것 같아요.
You know, after tonight, I'm really, really looking forward to the rest of the stops.
이렇게 많은 에너제틱한 응원과 흥찬 소리 공연할 때마다 내주셔서 정말 감사드립니다.
You know, I just took a lot from your energy and all your support, so thank you.
저희가 일본 투어를 마치고 왔는데요. 일본 투어에서 할 때는 굉장히 일본어 이렇게 열심히 해주느라 유태이 고생했다면 오늘 이렇게 미국에 와서 마크와 자기 형 그리고 재현이까지 영어 잘하는 멤버들이 있어서 정말 다행인 것 같아요.
You know, we just came from our Japan leg and we had Yuta just working hard with his Japanese skills. But today, Mark, Johnny, and also Chaehyun really hard carry tonight. And so I'm really, really thankful for them.
이렇게 서로서로 도움을 주면서 열심히 공연하고 열심히 많은 모습 보여드리도록 하겠습니다.
We worked hard to support one another and help each other out, and so I think we did a good job tonight.
Thank you! Yeah, yo, 안녕하세요.
오늘 저희도 공연하면서 너무 재밌게 즐긴 것 같아요.
We really had tonight putting on a show for you guys.
앞으로 더 이렇게 팬분들과 함께하는 기회가 더 많았었으면 좋겠고
I hope for many more opportunities to interact and meet all of our fans.
더 즐기고 멋있어지는 NCT 127 되도록 하겠습니다. Let's get it!
It seems like each member has a lot of memory from tonight. Your support made it the best. Thank you.
Okay, first of all, it is an honor to be here, and thank you for having us, and then I'm so happy in my life, because of you guys.
그리고 이 장소가 K-POP 했을 때만 와봤었던 장소였었는데
No, we've only been to this place because of K-CON.
Do you remember K-CON?
정말 이렇게 많은 분들이 그때부터 저희를 기다려와 주셨었는데
A lot of people have been waiting for us since then.
이렇게 다시 만나게 되어서 너무 기뻐요.
So I'm really happy that I got to meet you all again.
이번 투어를 응원해 주셨으면 좋겠고
뭘 support us during our tour.
Yeah, please support us. And then I love you guys. Thank you. Thank you so much.
네, 우선은 이렇게 저희가 요즘 하루를 일주일처럼 보내고 있어요.
You know, nowadays we spend one day like it's a week.
We're doing a lot of stuff. 근데 이렇게 정말 미국까지 와서 우리 미국까지 와주신 김영민 사장님, 한세민 대표님, 그리고 SM 스태프분들, 그리고 저희를 도와주는 모든 스태프분들께 우선 진심으로 감사드립니다.
We have our SM C-suite and our SM staff flew in, so I just want to thank them from the bottom of my heart.
And I really wanted to say this while performing, that your energy is amazing right now. So, really, it's real, it's like true, my true art. Your energy is so amazing, and I got really touched by that energy. I hope you guys have a good memory of today, and keep on the good work you're doing, and feel our energy. And thank you so much. Let's have this good relationship. Keep it. Let's keep it going. Thank you, guys.
You guys have been screaming a lot today. How are you feeling? You guys okay? Yeah, I don't know. Throughout the whole concert today, I was feeling very, very grateful today. You guys, I feel like what we're doing today and what we're doing as a tour, it's not something that should be thought about lightly. I feel like bringing K-pop right now is so, it's like there's a significance to that, you know? And so I feel like I'm very, very grateful. Thank you guys so much for showing up today. And I'm gonna be honest, like, before we even started the tour, I was nervous because like, we had to like bring this K-pop culture and all that we did to North America. And you know, I feel like I want to thank you guys for being my confidence and allowing us to do what we do. And I feel like I think that's the best relationship any performer can have. So thank you guys so much, and I hope you guys enjoyed today. And I promise we'll see each other again. So. Thank you! All I can say is thank you.
Are you guys having fun today?
Yes.
Really? Second floor, you guys having fun today?
오늘 공연이 있기까지 일주일이 참 길게 느껴졌던 것 같아요.
You know, the week leading to today felt very long.
근데 오늘 공연을 함으로써 굉장히 즐겁고 여러분들의 에너지도 정말 많이 받을 수 있어서 행복했습니다.
But after having our show tonight, I felt very happy after receiving all the energy and having spending time with you.
이렇게 행복한 추억과 기회를 만들어 주신 모든 분께 정말 감사하다고 말씀드리고 싶습니다.
Thank you for all the fun memories and for just making this tonight possible.
Do you guys know how to say I love you in Korean? Okay, 한번 다 같이 외쳐볼까요?
Then should we all say it together?
3, 2, 1, 사랑해요. 여러분 정말 사랑합니다.
I really love all of you.
Yeah. Thank you.
자리 수. As we had a lot of interviews in recently. One of the main questions were, how do you feel about the tour in America, like North America? And honestly, I could only say like, you know, I'm only looking forward to it. I can't wait to meet our fans, but now we're here. And I think, like, throughout the show, I've been telling you guys, like, let's be the happiest people on the planet today, and I think I am today. And I just want to thank you guys so much, and this was the best kickoff of the tour that any other person could have!
Yes,
yeah! You're off to a good start!
Okay. New Jersey!
To say, but it is really time to say goodbye.
That's the next one.
Yes.
Thank you everyone, and thank you for all the special memories you made for us tonight. I am so happy. Thank you.
Don't forget May
24!
Very good, very good, everyone. Everyone, let's make our last memory together. Thank you so much for tonight. Our last song is... Ah, sorry. Taylor wants me to explain that we have a dance move ready for you guys. He wants to see all of y'all dancing.
Oh, let's take a picture.
But before that, we gotta take a picture! Sorry. We gotta take a picture. Is everybody okay with taking a picture?
Don't forget.
Does everybody have their A-plus outfits on today? I can tell you guys are looking good.
She called you back.
And then another one.
Thank you guys!